What's up, everybody? Today I'm making a zero carb meal besides the broccoli, and I'm gonna do avocado salad. And so I'm gonna take my avocados, I'm gonna do 100 grams avocado, just like that. That's 40 grams of avocado so far. And then I'm gonna do And what I'm using is guacamole seasoning mix. There's nothing in it but sodium and 1 gram of carb per serving. And I got it at Fred Meyer, but almost everywhere they sell it next to the avocados. And I portion that here, and it's a half of a teaspoon. And then I like to throw in a little bit of extra pepper because I like it spicy. And then you just stir it up. Super, super easy. I guess I should have got avocados that were more ripe, but so mash those down. Make sure you get your seasoning in it. My dog's down here and he's like,
"What you making?"
Okay, so that's done. So the salad part of it is steam broccoli. And so that's super easy. I'm just gonna put it in there. I've already weighed it, so 100 grams. 100 grams, 100 grams, 100 grams. And then that goes in there. And if you want your broccoli all chopped up, you just grab scissors, mix it nice and fine. I'm getting a little crazy with my chopping here. Broccoli came out. There you go. And then I'm gonna stir it up again. And it kind of makes the guacamole and the broccoli all spicy, kind of one big thing. Just like that. And then it's gonna come out on the plate. And what I have here is 6 ounces of grilled chicken thighs. And then, boom, just like that. And then I just eat it together. So yeah, there it is. If you like my video, comment below and subscribe and let me know any other dishes that you're looking to try or any other quick tips and tricks about the gym and fitness life that you're trying to learn. And so, you know, while you're doing this, you could always make more chicken for tomorrow. It doesn't take you any extra time. So yeah, I'll see you later.